led in New York, the work I've led here, have taken on some of the most difficult issues in public education, right? School turnaround, teacher evaluation, teacher development, right? You know, frankly, we've got to remember, we in New Haven, we were way ahead of the country on the teacher evaluation point. So I've taken on those issues and been successful with them. And I think, at the end of the day, we really care about our kids. What we care about are the results, right? We don't care about what the experience is. I think of it a little bit like to the point that was made earlier, right? Just like we don't want kids to just have the fact that they've sat in a class doesn't prepare them to be successful at the next.